Okay. Ah, here's where we get some iron. That's good. And it's relevant that it comes from ghosts, because there was this thing in one of the shops earlier about how iron's running out. That's a nice detail. Now everyone has a heal spell. And that heal noise again. Somebody didn't think that through. Right. Moving on. Let's rescue this dude, even though he's a pirate who's already tried to kill or kidnap or something me. Thing to learn is that if you want to keep topped up on health, you need to constantly be healing, because healing inside of combat is cheaper than healing outside of combat. Not necessarily more effective, but it is cheaper, which is going to annoy the heck out of me overall. You needed help though, but you sure as heck weren't being useful on your own. I open that chest while they're busy. Thank you. tongue somersault. Uh-oh. Ow. Okay. Lots of iron to be had here, that's good. I can't open that chest. Oops. It was a bit unexpected. They're coming out of the walls. That Wraith is a really good model. Where's your heal spell? Severely underleveled all through the swamp level, but this feels much more like I'm where I'm supposed to be. Oops. Always use the multi-target spells. Thank you. satisfactory. Let's go the other way. Cute. Oh, am I poisoned? That's not good. Who poisoned me? At least the damage over time effects in this game aren't quite as absurdly severe as they were in Phantasia. I don't know which of these to attack now. Probably that one. And we're coming up on an hour and a half. And it's the same again. I am going to do something slightly different with my strategy this time. Single target or rather than multi. Cut out some of the incoming damage. That sounds useful. I'm about to be ambushed. Somebody rolling high for haste. Finish him. Maybe? Oh, not even with 100 damage. This should do it. This is so vicious though, this thing. Materialize an object inside the enemy and then yank it out. Apologies for the constant yawning, if that's coming across on the mic, by the way. It's not just that this game is bullet draining to play. Why am I back here? Oh no, I am in the right place. I'm trying to readjust my sleep pattern for the start of the new term. And as a result, I didn't get a lot of sleep last night. I should have used an element with Kid. Lot of bones. Well, where do I go then? Because I've been everywhere. Serge, stand in front of the door. I'm sure that one wasn't locked. Thank you. Oh, god damn it, old video games. Leave my face alone, I need that for facing. There we go. Accumulating a lot of money all of a sudden. That's suddenly quite a lot of enemies. Another unfortunate consequence of playing a Tails game on this pad is that my button mashing has started to wear these buttons out. Oh, because he missed and missed and missed, so can't do any useful casting. That doesn't sound good. Did that inflict a status? Doesn't look like it. Why are you still not dead? Ah, yes, he's been blinded or something. And just as I was thinking things were starting to get sensible. Status doesn't seem to have persisted, though. Where's that mark on the bottom? Come on, Guile. What did that do? What the hell is going on indeed? Well, there's a ghost ship, I know that. Thank you. That looked a little slow. I was playing one-handed while drinking. Because I have the skills. I don't have the skills. That's pretty handy. If they barricaded the ghosts, they've barricaded the ghosts above deck. Ghosts that have been coming at me through the walls and are ghosts. Please open the door, Serge. I got caught. Why won't you die? None of those is the key that I was expecting to use here, so maybe the key isn't a key item. I hate that video games have just made me say that out loud. Let me use the key. Ah, there we go. That was an alarmingly fast moving monster marker. Don't start with that double quotes nonsense. Not a key, it's a key. Always nice when your party leader can take out an entire enemy group in one turn. There's a chest, I can't get to it. fuck off. This game is what's known as a dick move. There we go. Okay, good grief, leave me alone. Don't do it. Thank you. I think you can only benefit from this end of battle heal if you have characters who have both the charged element slots and the stamina left at the end to cast their heal spells, which is a little bit garbage. Oh hey, a target-rich environment. use that one. Don't do this thing, whatever it is. This could be bad, don't work. Good. I like that it still plays the conventional dodge animation. There's a lot of enemies here. Yeah, I have no idea what the trap spells do. I'm vaguely aware that there's a trap mechanic in this game, but apart from Yu-Gi-Oh memes, I don't know what to do with it. What are you? Oh boy, three of them. One down. Wow, so that's what a critical hit looks like.